Dame, this has been your first half year in Brøndby. What has been the best experience so far?
Oh, that's difficult. The game yesterday was, of course, one of our most important wins. And so there were some great experience here together with the fans. And I'm looking forward for the next half year of the second half of the season. The first half was not that perfect. Also for me, some good games, some bad games, but I'm sure that we will the last game of this year, and then we will be in a good shape in the second half. And so I'm looking forward.
Do you like Christmas?
Yes, I do, and I'm looking forward to be with my family. I've now the last 5 months not be at home, so I'm looking forward.
Great. Merry Christmas, Tommy.
Merry Christmas. See you.